next election will be O'Con, Faithful. And our followers will be Jonathan Simpson.
Thank you. going to be directed by a gentleman, and that will be led by Crystal Jackson.
Good job.
Thank you.
give it to Mayor Coppinger. So, let me give you the microphone and let you, oh, we're posing for pictures here. I didn't realize that. I'm sorry. I can let you introduce the commissioners. Thank you. This is your day, so enjoy.
I can't think of a better way to do it, Cindy. Thank you so much. And I want to begin by thanking Cindy Sexton. Yes. Cindy's so gracious. She comes out every year. Every year I've been here since 2006. And graciously comes out and concludes our program. And, you know, I'm gonna take a look at you, step back here just a minute so I can see who I'm introducing. And I'll start with the chairman of the commission, Chester Bates, the chairman. Then I'll skip all the way over here to the chair pro tem, is Randy Fairbanks, vice chair. Commissioner Joe Graham, and Commissioner Greg Beck, and Commissioner Sabrina Smedley. And I don't know if there's anybody still here from Normal Park. What an unbelievable performance of Normal Park. So we, again, thank them and applaud them. And I'm going to get to Orange Grove in just a minute, but there are several other people I want to say thank you to. Certainly to the maintenance and the Parks and Rec staff that does this. Worth Lillard, who's the maintenance director. Worth is retiring, but I hope this is not his last Christmas with us. So I hope you still come out and enjoy Christmas at the courthouse. I met Christmas at the courthouse, Worth. I know you're going to be there. And also Tom Lamb, who heads up the Parks and Rec. And to all of the workers that come and make this possible every year. I'm very fortunate. My office is right down the corner, and I've been listening to this music and seeing our young people for the last 2 weeks. And I really do appreciate everybody's commitment. Maureen Davis, who's been involved in this for a long, long time. Thank you, Maureen. Thank you. And we would all be remiss if we didn't stop and pause and think a minute about what Christmas Courthouse means during this special time of year. And more particularly, the man that started this. Cindy Sexton has been kind enough to bring it up on numerous occasions today. But Dalton Roberts, had it not been for Dalton Roberts starting and implementing Christmas at the courthouse, it wouldn't be here today, be what it is today. So to Dalton, who's passed away, to his family, obviously our condolences. But again, Dalton lives on this courthouse, and he will always be remembered every time we do Christmas at the courthouse, and for a number of other reasons. And Linda, who we were talking prior to her performance here from Orange Grove, that actually went to South Pittsburgh and had the opportunity to record with Dalton Roberts. What a phenomenal memory she's going to always have of Dalton Roberts. But again, as we have this happy time of year, let's remember the people that made it possible for some of us to be able to serve. To our Orange Grove, to Miss Brown, thank you so much for coming out again. Joel, I know you're not part, you're not standing up here, but the solo pianist, unbelievable job. I mean, that, you know, right. Thank God. My wife is an accomplished pianist, and I get to listen to her play quite a bit. And Joel, you're right up there, every bit right there with her. So.
Kevin.
Kevin, I'm sorry. I thought you had introduced me. Kevin, thank you. Yes, but you know, every year this has been really special to me. And it's Orange Grove, we save the best for the last, obviously. And what a great job, and I'm so impressed with all the solos that were performed today, with the singing and also the musical part. And just want to say to you, thank you so much for coming out and entertaining all of the people here in Hamilton County to have an opportunity to come out and listen to you and enjoy it as much as we do. And the media does a great job of covering this. You'll be on, I hate to say it, Sam, but you'll be on News Channel 9 tonight.
They showed up.
But the media has covered this all week long, so, you know, kudos to the media for doing that. But again, what Orange Grove means to our community, and the fact that you come out and represent them so well, and you are the ambassadors for Orange Grove when you do that. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And we are so blessed that you came, and I hope you bless us with your presence again. And with that, as I had asked the chairman if he wanted to speak, he said, speak on my behalf, because we're kind of, we want to be conscious of people's time. But I would say to everybody, let's not forget the reason for the season. And while we're here, and we're so blessed in this county, we're so blessed in this courthouse, and we're so blessed to have people that are willing to step up like these commissioners and serve, and also with the staff. Patricia, you and Melinda's still here. And my staff's hiding. Would y'all come forward? I'm going to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, if it wasn't for the staffs around here, there's a lot of things that wouldn't get done. I mean, there really would. And Jennifer's with us. Jennifer, come down. Now, Arlene Usual, she's behind the scenes. Oh, there's Arlene. Come on up. You rarely, so if you get a photo op with Arlene, she does not do photos, so fire away. This will be your only opportunity. But again, the people that work on these staffs, thank you so much. Thank you to Orange Groves and again to Sydney Sexton for everybody making this possible. To all the workers behind the scenes, that, put your heart and soul in this for 2 weeks. When we started this, we were only doing it a week when I first came on board in 2011, and we were having to tell chorus groups they couldn't come out. We said, why wouldn't we just let everybody come? So thank you for being tolerant with us and allowing everyone that wants to come out and participate do that. Orange Grove, Merry Christmas, and have a happy New Year. Thank you.